Welcome to the AudioFOLIA.IT channel. Mother's Day is a cheerful event dedicated entirely to all the sweet and wonderful mothers. This festival falls every year on the second Sunday of May, therefore in a spring month with a mild climate. It is a special day in which children from all over the world want to show all their love and gratitude for their mother figure. To celebrate mom in the most beautiful way, you can think of giving a little gift or making a chore. But that's not all. Children can, with the help of their fathers, learn songs to sing to their mothers, who will greatly appreciate their children's singing performances. In fact, there are many famous Italian or foreign songs dedicated to mothers. We thought we'd make a selection of the most significant ones to make this day even more special. The first song on our list is Mama by Claudio Villa, a great classic of Italian music from 1958. This song made the history of Italian song and represents a tribute to the mother figure, known by many generations of Italians. We cannot fail to mention the famous lines, "Mom, only for you my song flies. Mom, you will be with me, you will no longer be alone." The second song we want to present to you is Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen, a 1975 masterpiece. In the text of this historic song by the musical group, The Queen, there is a dedication from Freddie Mercury to his mother, as demonstrated by the famous phrases, "Mom,
oh,
I didn't mean to make you cry." A piece that has moved millions of people around the world and has left an indelible mark on the history of music. The third song in our selection is Mamma Mia by ABBA, a real catchphrase from 1975. Even if the song tells of falling in love and has little to do with the figure of the mother, the exclamation "Oh, Mamma Mia" made the name Mom popular all over the world. The fourth song on our list is Mother by Pink Floyd, a beautiful song by the famous group that tells of the relationship between the still young Pink and his mother, who contributes, metaphorically, to the construction of a wall, in an attempt to protect the son from the cruelty of the world. An intense and deep song that has conquered millions of fans all over the world. The fifth song we want to present to you is Viva LA Mama by Eduardo Benedetto, an engaging and nice piece that represents a real hymn to the figure of the mother. The song is a catchphrase from 1989 that made entire generations of Italians dance and sing. The sixth song on our list is Ciao Mama by Jovanotti, very famous for its lines, "Ciao Mama, come mi fanto." If, on the other hand, you would like a personalized song that you want to dedicate to your mother, then contact us for a no obligation quote, we will create it especially for you. If you liked this video, leave a like, a comment, subscribe to the channel and activate the bell, share with your friends. We remind you to visit the AudioFOLIA.IT website and discover all the services, such as arrangements, musical productions, and much more. Until next time, Audio Fools!